Goeiemiddag almal, doe my lang. I'm standing here in a new DA ward. These are voters that have never voted for the Democratic Alliance before, and now they vote for us. The question is, will they keep voting for us? And are there new wards and new areas in Gauteng that we can win and make those Democratic Alliance territory? We need those in order to win the election in 2014. But how are we going to convert those communities? One of the things we need to do is that we need to listen to different communities and their specific needs. If I'm elected the leader of the Democratic Alliance in Gauteng, I'm going to champion a program to help our branches and our constituencies listen to the needs of the communities on the ground that are not yet voting DA or those that have just started voting DA. We need to retain those votes. We need to grow in those territories and in new territories so that we're able to turn this province around. That's going to take effort. Once we've heard what those communities have to say, we've got to champion their problems, their issues, in the public discourse, in the debates that happen around Gauteng, in the media, on the radio, on television, in the newspapers, in the public debates that happen in the universities and the schools. What do those communities need and what do they want from government and from the Democratic Alliance? When we become the voice of those communities, when they get to realize that the DA stands up for their problems, we'll win more and more and more of their votes, and we will win this province. Please would you consider voting for me for leader of the Democratic Alliance in Gauteng. I'm counting on your support. Thank you.